Hello everyone, welcome to Geordie Bashers again. Tonight's video we're going to be taking out the SG1603 and also the 1604. Watch till the end because there is a little bit of drama in there. Hope you enjoy the video. Show your support of the channel everyone, hit that like and subscribe button. Now let's get back to the action, hope you enjoy it. Can I also just point out everyone that these cars are completely stock out of the box. There has been no modifications done to them whatsoever. So if you are thinking about buying one, I totally recommend it. It's so much fun.
Ow.
Come on.
Reverse it! Oh shit! I didn't do that, John!
Take a dog fight?
Reverse it, please, put a big door of reverse it in. Try and spin off on the direction you want.
My wheels come off.
Nuts come off.
Nuts come off. Not so much chance of finding that. Fuck. What's that? Chances of finding the nuts.
Where did it come off? Yeah.
So we lost the nut in the car park in the dark. What's the chances that we're finding that again, eh?
Aye, Reed. We haven't been very far, have you?
We lost the nut. We'll pause that one.
No way.
Well, boys and girls, we're funded. What a belter! Can you believe we found that in this car park? Look at the size of that. Lush. Round two. Make sure you always tighten them wheels up before you take them out of the box.
Oh,
I'm going with the camera.
But just got underneath.
No, I didn't underneath. Yeah? I like that, isn't it?
Dog face. I'm still gone though. Yeah, it's quite a good guy.